Are you looking for a church home in the Danbury area? You have come to the right place. Hi, my name is Myrna Chinchia and I am your local realtor in Danbury. We are introducing you to St Gregory Church for Catholics Faith. You may like to visit any Sunday. For services hours, please check the link below. St Gregory Church was founded in 1918 as a parish for the Polish-American community of Danbury, Connecticut. It was designed by architect Walter T. Rundell and constructed by E. B. Darling Company. The exterior of the structure is constructed from brick and trimmed with stone, while the interior features a rusticated limestone, terra cotta and brick facade with an altarpiece, concelebrated by Archbishop Stamford, Bishop Cooney and Father J. Maher on Sunday, May 30, 1918, by Bishop David Beatty, first pastor who died 3 months later on August 13, 1918 due to an accident while driving his car to visit families injured in a hurricane in sections of Long Island. Michael Cardinal Farley dedicated St. Gregory Church on November 21, 1922. He also blessed the cornerstone in memory of Father Maher, who served as rector until 1926 when he was appointed pastor at St. Gregory's Church in Newtown, Connecticut, where he served until his death on February 16, 1957 at age 67 during the Hungaric Flu epidemic. On December 31, 1959, Pope John XXIII appointed Father Nicholas Rzepiela Sr. our first full-time pastor, who stayed until his retirement in 1986 when he was succeeded by Rev Edward Klesz. If you're Catholic and are in the market for a new church home, St. Gregory's Church in Danbury, Connecticut is worth considering. This historic parish has a rich history and active congregation. If you're looking for a traditional Catholic church with plenty of activities and opportunities for spiritual growth, St. Gregory's is a great choice. St. Gregory Church offers various services to the local Danbury community. They have plenty of volunteers that help our local neighborhoods in Danbury. The church was founded and has plenty of members. If you are looking to buy a home and this is your faith, this is perfect location for you. The St. Gregory Church has many programs that helps the community, including a food drive. They also have a Christmas program where they give back to the less fortunate. This is an amazing place of worship, and if you are looking for a group with the same faith, look no further than the St. Gregory Church. St. Gregory also has a private Catholic school located in the back of the main church. The church and the private school has plenty of parking for churchgoers and school staff members. St. Gregory is located in the Great Plain neighborhood. The school provides a rigorous academic curriculum for students in grades pre-K through 8th grade. In addition to academic excellence, the school also promotes Catholic values and traditions. Students at St. Gregory Church are provided with a strong foundation that prepares them for success in high school and beyond. If you need any further details about the school or the church, please let us know. St. Gregory Church should be your first stop. The beautiful sanctuary and friendly parishioners will make you feel right at home. In addition to the worship services, they also offer religious education for children and a variety of social activities for all ages. And if you are in need of a realtor to help you find your dream home in Danbury, please call us. We would be happy to recommend one of our experienced agents who can help you find the perfect property for your needs. Thanks for watching MC Homes Real Estate YouTube channel. Hope you enjoy watching the exterior part of the church and the school. There is so much to see in this area, and we are looking forward to showing it all to you in future videos.